It's going to be Football Box Break number 6, 10:35 Eastern Standard Time. Here's everybody up in it. So good to have you on board. Here we go. So we'll be back for Thursday night breaks, and we'll see what we got in store for Thursday. But the Colts are playing tomorrow, so breaks, it could be slim for tomorrow because I want to definitely watch the game. So if you guys didn't know, I'm a monster Colts fan. Cool. Here we go. Get some sleeves. All right. Good luck. Thanks, guys, for swinging by tonight. I know it'll be a short night of breaks, but that'll happen. Here you go, Tommy Streeter. Keyshawn Martin. Jeff Demps. And about 3 weeks ago, this would have been amazing auto. How about Captain Kurt going to Washington? Cans, 1, 2, 3. How about a little Captain Kurt? Comeback, yes or no? Here's Joe Adams going to the Panthers. And then... that's all the way down there at the number 31 spot. Then you got Dante Hightower. Marvin McNutt. David Wilson. And that'll be out of 99. So the blue version there. Cans goes, hell yeah. All right. Then you got Big Ballard going to this Colts. Stevie F. Put him on the board. There you go, bud. And then a four-color jockstrap of Agnew. 4 out of 75. This is a scratch and snarf. So feel free, Jamie, whenever you get that, to scratch it and snarf it. Let us know how it goes. But it's Michael Agnew. So that ain't good. That ain't good. All right, next. All right. Here's Quinn Couples. Kendall Wright. Terrence Ganaway. Then he got Jarius Wright, and that is actually a really nice card. 43 out of 99. Going to Minnetonka, so Treasure Hound. Good to see you back. And there you go, bub. Nice little Jarius Wright. Then he got TJ Graham, 51 out of 99. I like Kansas goes, can I get an RNE3? Oh, I see what you did there. An RNE3. I get it, because his knees are terrible, right? I'm just joking. Anyway, here we go. How about another Captain Kurt for you, player? So Captain Kurt rookie. Then you got a Ryan Lindley. Nick Toon. And then, hey, I'll take it all day. If you don't want it, I want it. Stevie, T.Y. Hilton, and Mohamed Sanu, which actually, I think AJ, is AJ Green out this week? He got carted off of practice. That's 99 out of 110. I'll take it. T.Y. and a Mohamed Sanu. Going to Stevie. Go on, get you somewhere, Steve. Ooh. And then Nick, too. Going to New Orleans. That'll be Ramkinator. Now, Ram, you did add, not only did you get a box, you won the retweet contest in NBA, which you guys can go back and watch all those videos if you guys want to. But yeah, so Ram won the NBA retweet contest. Then he hit a Drew Brees 9.5 out of 10, BGS out of Absolute, number to 25 for his PC. Now he's hitting other Rams. What else do you want from me, Ram? What do you want? I'm just playing, buddy. It's good. I love whenever people hit their PCs. That's always fun. Now, let's just hope that this one, we hit this one, all right? Let's just hope. Because this is all I see, okay? What's under there? I see Colts QB. I see it, and it's under there. I just don't know what's going to happen. I just don't know. Robert Turbo Turbin. Oh, it's getting me weird and tingly. How about this? This is why you guys just, I just don't understand why it just doesn't always sell. 2012 should sell every single time, all right? I don't know what you heard about me, but if you can't get a dollar out of me, no gotta lack no birds you can't see, then I'm a B-I-M-3. I don't know what you heard about me, but if you can't get a dollar out of me, no gotta lack no birds you can't see, then I'm a B-I-M-3. Now shawty, she in the club, she dancing for dollars. She got a thing for that Gucci, that Fendi, that Prada, that BCG, Burberry, Dolce & Gabbana. She feed the fools fantasies, they pay. Come on, come on, dude. Come on, man. How about it? 27 out of 50. Oh, boy. Dude, can anybody else tell me if Stevie F is absolutely on fire? You can't stop him. You can only hope to contain. Dude, I love this card, by the way. 27 out of 50. Andy Luck. I'll tell you what, Stevie. You know it's not leaving here. You got to get the thing graded, all right? Here's Zach Brown Band. And then a Stephen Hill going to those Jets. Oh, absolutely, Steve. I'd grade this thing in a New York minute. I'd grade this thing. Yep. Absolutely. There'd be no question about it. You guys got two packs left. One of them goes just like this. Here's Courtney Upshaw. Ryan Tannehill. Vinny Curry. Actually, this is a pretty solid hit right here, too. That Vinny Curry was to 75. How about a Lamar Miller 1 out of 25? Gold. Pure gold. Lamar Miller 1 out of 25. I like it. Whew. And then a Michael Floyd going to those Cardinals. Who's got Arizona? That'll be, who's got them? Can't even see it. Oh, Ram Canada, there you go. All right, box topper. Three color, Isaiah Pede. Get yourself a little R. Kelly on the way out, huh? 52 out of 99, three color going to St. Louis. So Hinks, there you go, bub. That's all she wrote. So we'll throw that in there, but guys, we'll be back for Thursday night box breaks. We'll see what we got. We'll probably start things off with, you guys want it, I gotta give it to you. It'll be the super break. So the thing is, we're pulling the same kind of stuff out of this as we are in super break too. But thanks guys once again for hanging out here tonight. I will.